So this is a joist, a header, it's a block. You find a lot of these in scrapyards because there's not much you can do with something this short, but this fat, this heavy, this, it's sounding rude, but it's not. This is a nice big chunk of wood that we should be able to do something with. So I'm gonna cut it down and use it as a base for a lamp to create a different style from my standard mission style. So let's walk through that real quick. So one challenge is that the blade will not go all the way through something this big. So you actually have to cut from both sides, and that can be tricky because, you know, you're free-handing it with the blade. So what I do, I'm going to want this to be 6 inches tall, and at 6 inches tall, I need to leave an inch for the guard. I'm going to come in here to 5 inches. And then tack it in. Depth guide here so that you can actually set the depth, and I always set full depth. Left to go. It's fairly straight. See, it's not absolutely perfect. There's a little bit of a cross cut, but not bad. Thank you. So now I want to stick this wire into this hole and have it come out the top. Now the problem here is making that corner and shoving it up there. So, seems counterintuitive. But I'm going to have it come out of the bottom. Once you have it coming out of the bottom, you get enough length. Straighten it out. Put it back in the hole. Right now, because it's a straight shot, comes out the other end. Oops. There we go. Now we have the wire coming out and out of the back. Now, one of the things I do is I standardize these things. So I'm going to put a neck on here, and then I have this little piece that I put on here. So when I screw this all together later, this will slip through here. I'll attach it on there, nice and tight. Lampshade on top of that, which, let me just go stain this up and let's look at the finished product. There it is, all finished. So it's just a block of wood with some detail cutting and some tricky drilling and then running a wire through that tricky drilling. But I think it came out pretty good for a first attempt.